today, I'm gonna go pass out flyers with my brother.
Hey,
I'm Brian. I'm Josh's older brother. I'm Adam's pretty much best friend. We hang out a lot here in the town of Rigby. I got a job doing weightlifting classes. So I need to hand out flyers because it starts Monday and today is Friday. So I have to get people signed up for the class by Monday so I can have a job. So that's what me and Josh are going to do.
Hey, this is Brian again. Right here we have my backpack, and in this backpack I have the flyers that we'll be handing out. Just to get you a good look at what we're dealing with here. So we got the flyers in the backpack, and up here we got the necessary equipment to attach the flyers so people can see, and they'll join my weightlifting class. Okay, let's go.
Josh, where do you think we should go to put some flyers up? I don't really know where to go for sure. Problems.
There's the father of our home.
An unknown fact is that Rigby is the birthplace of the television. The inventor, Philo T. Farnsworth, came up with the idea for television while working in a wheat field. I bet you didn't know that.
Are you really recording?
So now work here is done. But you know, tomorrow is another day and I will put up more flyers. So, till then.